This is a Zitrox Beats production.
I'm in this dilemma, I'm a confused fella. I had a crush on this girl for a long time, and time just fly by. Now I have a crush on another girl. You're thinking about them both, makes me wanna hurt, because both of them is out of my world. So perfect and funny, both are cuties. This is like a complicated love drama movie. This is a fucking tough decision, so I'm seeking deep in my thinking. Think I might need a pill prescription. I'm trapped in this fucking position, wishing that I never had feelings. Sometimes I hate to feel, because it gets too real. After breakups I have a difficult time to heal, so I just wanna go back before I met this wonderful woman. I can't sleep, I can't breathe, what the fuck's wrong with me? I know none of them is interested in me. I'm out of their leagues, it's crazy how one conversation can change how I feel about a person. But it's also amazing, but in this case it's not. Let's face it, I have to break my friendship with them both. Or am I making a mistake? Now the world knows my feelings aren't fake. So I just wanna wake up from this bad dream, from this nightmare. Feels like I stare into the darkness every day, and I care too much, but there's no way for me to choose one of you today. Best thing is to forget you both and go away, but I still pray, still talking to God if there's a way to get what I want. Because I want happiness with one of you, I want that will stay strong for a long lifetime. But it's too much on my mind, that's why I am writing down these rhymes, because I can't keep it all inside. They say that love is blind, but I see it clearly. This is not random, I feel the passion. Nearly told you both how I feel, but I passed on. Remember when we were at the party and we hugged, kissed and danced? I really started to keep you all part of my heart. The other girl and I had developed a close friendship ever since you broke up with him. And all our Skype calls, we went shopping, stayed up all night and we just talking. Watched Star Wars and I saw you sleeping, your smile and cut off Skype call, and went to bed happy. But I need someone to slap the fuck out of me, because I want a relationship, but I know none of you want it. Well, just not with me, so I sunk low. Yesterday I got drunk, sinking low in the drinks, and I know that it's not good for me. Drink I shouldn't see. If I didn't, then I wouldn't be depressed, I wouldn't be a mess, I wouldn't be stressed. I could be better, but it's me we're talking about. I can't shut my mouth, always talking about my problems and my emotions. I used to know my feelings, but now I don't know them. But this is I know, you're both golden. That's why it's hard for me to choose one of them. How could I show them that I've fallen for both of them? I must be dumb for feeling a spark when there's none. But when I'm with you, I'm having so much fun. So just take a chance and let me in. You should, and if I could change the time, I would rewind and focus on one of you. And I don't know what I'm gonna do. This is more love than lust, that's why I am going nuts. I care about you so fucking much, I feel the chills right there in my guts. And my guts, it's also telling me that I'm going to fuck up. I hate myself for feeling this, I hate myself for this shit. If you just know about this, I doubt it. I gotta move on, all my previous moves were wrong. How am I supposed to stay strong when you two are the ones that make me that? Just fact, and I will always have your backs no matter what. That's also a fucking fact. I will catch a grenade, jump in front of a bullet, back you up when you're going through bullshit. And I will be there to the fullest, that's true shit. I know it's stupid, but I will do it. This is just feels like my struggle of love for the third time. I thought I was done with that shit, but here I am writing this kind of song. I feel like there's no solution, I'm supposed to go through shit. So much confusion, I'm so foolish, I walk around with all kind of bruises. I know that this situation is stupid, and I act like a fucking child, but I can't help the smile when I see you, even if it's just for a little while, cause it makes me smile for miles. This is so embarrassing, but both of you are my medicine. I'm stuck in deep thoughts, I've been down a lot. I was taught to tell what's on my mind and not hide it inside. well, I am weak and dying, so that's why I don't share that much. Why I'm not surprised.
This is a Zitrox Beats production.